What I was asking Rathnesh in the beginning is, will the child not learn?
Why do we need language? Why not using a language in your mind to think just then we stop communicating with children and we start conversing with children. Then everything becomes a thought process. It isn't important what the child is saying to me, or even if the child is a thinker, much before I want the child to be a communicator, it's more important. The getting the child to express or communicate.
So you said that when I ask the question, child is replying. Or the child is knowing what the child is saying. Is that what you're saying?
Yes. Child doesn't need to confess.
Yeah.
This is important, but it's not important to come out of this way of conversation which more meaning to think. Now that is more important. The child can speak through his or her actions. Right?
So when I report to me what you are doing, and this child says, I just like talking, I just like sharing, responding. Children are equally capable of having a me. Only cover the area by foot or local transport. This child was walking with me. It was around a 20 minutes walk from one place to another.
Many of us want to
the board and then write away. And there are instructors, there are guides who will give you the techniques how to do that. Some of us could get on the second day and some of us could get on the third day. Some of us didn't get even on third day. Anybody who, by yourself, with the belief in all of us will make our
include photo shot, video get.
I'm an angel. Mom says I'm an angel.
Mr. Spouse. Did you say, I'm in trouble, I'm remembered to be extremely
careful. Why?
Why? Why? Why?
Country. Thank you.
Fellow believe. We thank the Almighty for all the blessings showered on us throughout this wonderful year. We started this journey, the Doctor's Day in July, when our dear Chavik's mother came and educated our little ones. The month of August was filled with festivals. Halloween was celebrated in October. Teachers and children came dressed as ghosts and ghouls. In the month of November, we celebrated Karnataka Rajyotsava. Our children were taught to respect and love the state they lived in. Children's Day was celebrated in a special way, with teachers dressing up as children and enacting a play for them. In December, Santa paid us and nursery. Each place was a learning experience for them. Curriculum and co-curricular activities. The curriculum is planned keeping in mind the holistic development of our little ones. Learning through fun and play is what our champs are doing. Alphabets and three-letter words can be learned in fun, along with gross motor skill development and number sequencing. Co-curricular activities like Yoga Day, Friendship Day, Grandparents Day and Bugapedia Day were all celebrated to help in facilitating the various domains we're seeing. Cooking without fire, space exploration, we're all... A teacher can never stop learning. Our director always ensures that we have the best trainers coming to train us, be it Sonal ma'am, Mrs. Khanna, Dennis ma'am or Mrs. Anjan Kumar, who have all helped our teachers in enhancing their skill. Accolades. Awards and achievements keep encouraging us to work harder. This would not have been possible without your support. BrainFeed has recognized us as one of the best preschool in India. Education World has ranked us as the top early childhood center in India for the best school in inculcating reading culture. EdAsia 2020 India and Australia support whenever I needed it.
Yeah. Ash, Miss Manju is spearheading both the administration as well as the middle school curriculum. May I now request Ms. Manju to read the
Thank you, Apurva, so much for joining us today. Thank you. At TGSB, we believe that every individual has a lot of potential and that potential can help accomplish wonders. That is why it is fair to say that we thus believe that the future of the world starts here. The session 1920 and development that the school staff, the students undertook. Our vision, can I have the vision, Mission? Yes. So our vision is clearly stating that to build a green school that sets new benchmark in education with sports efforts of parents. Mission, awareness on environment is on the rise and tomorrow and a planet to establish our vision and mission to ensuring that we accomplish it. Thank you, Usha ma'am, for giving us this vision, dynamic future for global citizens. Bye. The next slide. In the month of June in 2019, and we are here in January 2020 that we completed. Name says, holds an important celebrated as the stepping stone for each one of us. The big day, the first day for our little munchkins to emphasize the reliance and confidence that school consigns in the newly invested. Then is not an act, but a habit. This month was full of creativity and imagination. I believe an important skill to possess in the philosophy of education is to prepare students for life. Self-management, listening skills, and equally important is in a special assembly. We had our first PT, how the areas that require focus will be addressed at home. Completed. I know it's a very, very important on the journey we have traversed together. November was a green. Can you just answer? I mean, any one of them. Believe in, as we say, we have a green curriculum. Hence, we call it the culture of curiosity. Part of our day-to-day curriculum that ensures that we, that whatever knowledge they have gained, they apply it. And they have prints, which will also ensure that we take it to funding. their academic subject classes, they have arts, performing arts.